to, you know, just moments ago, I said that the set of two turtlenecks that we were talking about are wonderful to layer as well as wear on their own. But if you like to layer things with a beautiful cardigan over the top, are we going to show you a gorgeous cardigan? Take a look at this. This is a crew neck, 3/4 bell sleeve cardigan from our friend Isaac. And it looks beautiful there Maggie, is it Maggie? Hi, Maggie. Look how pretty Maggie looks in that color. Isaac, what do you think?
Gorgeous.
Fabulous. Come on in, please.
Hello, darling.
How are you?
Good to see you. This is my favorite in a long
time.
Is it
really?
Yes, it really is. It's brand new.
Well, you know, we love you for the cardigans that you bring to us.
Yes.
But I have to say this sleeve
treatment.
I mean,
this one is so couture, right?
It is.
Like, this literally looks like you went into a shop and bought it for
very nice.
A very, very large sum of money.
But. So the color that Maggie is wearing is called Rose Water, that
beautiful.
Pretty soft pink. Love that.
Love
that.
That's
gorgeous.
That's so pretty.
Then, of course, classic navy. We call this
blue.
Dark navy.
That's great.
That is. Yeah.
I also love the buttons. Did you notice? They have like just this little bit of kind of like sheen to them.
There's a little, yes.
They're dyed to match, but they have a gorgeous kind of like, like a little pearlized version. Yeah, they're
that's
really beautiful.
Beautiful.
I love them.
Look at this color, eucalyptus.
That's a new color for
I
us.
I love this color.
Eucalyptus is gorgeous. This cotton rayon yarn, this is our newest color. I love it.
It does. It's so ladylike and so sophisticated.
Very ladylike.
And at the same time,
very
easy to wear.
Mm-hmm.
Periwinkle.
Love it.
Nice.
Love it.
And then, of course, because
black.
We appreciate
little black
it.
Sweater,
yeah,
right?
Classic
little black.
Black
sweater.
All right, so this we have in sizes extra, extra small through 3X. So tell me, because you really are known for the wonderful cardigans that you design
and create. I'm glad you brought that up. I mean, I have to say it is the brand and one of the main features of our brands, our knits, and one of the main features of our knits are our cardigan sweaters. I think women look to these for all sorts of alternatives.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
First of all, fashion, right? Fashion is a very, very big important part of why we like something. If it's cute, sign me up,
absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely.
And then
I
on top of that, like the use of this piece, you could wear this. Did you see it on Cindy? It's like a standalone piece. You just wear it buttoned up to the top and you have a kind of a top, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Then you get the extra benefit of having this almost like a soft suiting.
Yes.
And with this bell sleeve, right?
I love this.
Which is executed in such an exquisite way, if you notice. It's not just kind of jammed on there, it's actually knit in, right? Like we've knit in this kind of wonderful addition of yarn. And so it has this like beautiful kind of like finish, right? It really looks like a couture piece the way it's executed, right?
Because
there's no seam, it's all done in one piece. That's all knit in one piece. But I was gonna say, like, you wear this as a soft jacket, right? Mm-hmm. Like on New Year's Eve or Christmas Eve or whatever it is, you're gonna like wanna kind of look a little bit dressier.
Mm-hmm.
You're all day long in a t-shirt and a pair of little skinny pants or something, cooking your head off in an apron, and then your guests come and you're somehow overheated. This is a great yarn because it's mostly cotton. It's 60% cotton, 40% rayon. It's our favorite yarn just because of the comfortability of it, but also the easy care of it. You throw this in the washing machine, Leah. I mean, this is not, looks like couture,
beautiful.
But it doesn't behave
it
like
does.
Couture.
It does. It's true. You put it on and you think, oh, that's a dry, clean cardigan, but it's not.
No.
And take a look. So you see it on Michelle, and I love that whether you're just putting it over your shoulders, whether you see it on Meredith, I love she did it with a printed pant and I'll just give it away. Yes, Isaac has a cashmere infinity scarf in the show with a one-day-only sale price.
That's
so
right.
If you're treating yourself to this cardigan, do consider that.
While you're on the phone,
uh-huh.
I say just ask about colors and the deal because it's a great deal.
I agree.
But you know, like I have to say, this is based on a design from my couture collection.
Is it really?
You know, it's like a classic idea from my couture collection. I did dresses with this bell sleeve.
Yes.
I did all kinds of pieces, sweaters. It was one collection that I did with this particular sleeve. And since then, you know, like we've really kind of, it's so popular.
Yeah.
I think, you know, Susan was talking about this earlier. Susan's so smart, you know. She was talking about this idea, if you have like figure flaws or something and you want to kind of like, you know, you don't want to hide, for instance, but you do want to mask figure flaws. I think one amazing way to do that is with this kind of interest in a sleeve.
Absolutely.
First of all, you see the way that fits, right? It doesn't exactly strangle the body. It's rather easy for a cardigan.
Right.
It's a great length. It's right to the low hip, right? So it covers everything. But then you get this extra kind of like you get this extra kind of diversion of this like sleeve. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's like while you're talking, people are like obsessing about your sleeve.
I know.
It's very flirty.
And while it is, it's not something that gets in the way. You don't have to worry about it.
No,
I will
it
tell
doesn't.
You, the rose water that Maggie is wearing is very, very popular. A lot of ladies loving the sort of femininity of that pretty soft pink. Let's show you all of the colors.
Why don't
By
we?
The way, let me just make this point. $39.
I mean, for all that fashion,
know.
You know,
it's
right?
Isaac, yeah. Ladies. And if you, you know, for a lot of us, we wait. It's funny. I was asking the question earlier this week on another show. Are you the kind of person who shops early, or are you the sort of person who waits
right.
until you know
right.
till that
right.
last week? And a lot of people said, I wait. You know, I wait because I'm not quite sure. I want to find the perfect thing. Here it is. There's not a gal out there who wouldn't love
Absolutely.
This cardigan.
Oh, you mean as a gift?
Yes.
Oh,
as
for
a gift.
Sure.
And we can
for
get
sure.
it there. We can.
One for
it
her,
there.
One for me, though.
I
because
know.
Seriously,
I know.
Literally.
I shop that way.
Yeah, me
I
too.
Do. Yeah.
I do. I do.
So this is rose water, everybody. That's the
Gorgeous.
Pretty soft pink. It's very, very popular. Here's dark. I mean, think about just
I
the
mean,
classic beauty of this
oh,
with a white
so
button
great.
Down.
I love it. A navy.
I
it's
do too.
So like it has an extra kind of ladylike.
It does.
Mien in navy, doesn't it?
Yes,
yeah,
very
it really
much so.
Does. It goes very,
very
ladylike in
so.
That color.
Gorgeous. Mm-hmm. So that's dark navy. This color, I have to say.
I love that
I
color.
I do too.
In this yarn, it looks particularly rich.
Yeah.
With this kind of pearlized, it has like a kind of a pearlized button
that's
to
does.
Match.
That's
I mean, that literally looks like you walked into Bergdorf's mm-hmm. and bought a sweater for $300.
I love it.
You know,
I
seriously.
Love it. And whether you're doing, you know, again, whether you're doing denim, whether you're doing trousers, whether you're doing, I love this with a little pencil skirt would be so nice
oh,
going to the office.
Chic.
I
yes.
love it.
Extremely
it's really,
chic.
This is periwinkle. Look at these beautiful,
beautiful.
Colors.
That color is gorgeous. If you have blue eyes, if yeah. you have green eyes, you know, if you have brown eyes, I
yes.
mean, if you like blue.
Absolutely.
Yeah, exactly.
That's, mm-hmm. And for less than $40, get a few of these.
You, Agreed.
Let's face it, we know that a cardigan is a wardrobe essential.
I mean, you know, I had a t-shirt the other day that was more expensive
I
than
know,
this.
I
you know,
believe...
just on QVC.
Yes,
forget about
yes.
my couture line. Forget about all the lines I do.
You're
but
right.
this piece
That's
is
so
made
true.
Like a sweater. And by the way, black. How do you get better than
I
this
know.
In black?
If you're not
exactly.
sure. Exactly.
Yeah, you start in black
you know
and then
you'll...
get a color.
Mm-hmm. I
surely,
agree.
Surely.
I agree.
Absolutely.
And you spent less than $80. I
right.
mean, I think that's the thing that will just kind of blow you away, that you're getting an Isaac Mizrahi Live cardigan for less than $40. And if you're getting a couple of them, still affordable. Probably.
On the easy pay, you won't even feel it, you
yeah.
know? And I'll tell you what, like, look at Meredith Baxter Burney over there. Like, she literally, she's giving me sort of that uniform thing that, like, you get something that works.
Yes.
And you get it in a couple of
you
colors.
You do, yes.
You have this flirty sleeve. You have this kind of, like, wonderful shape, the greatest length, right?
Yeah.
It, like Susan was saying, it kind of disguises what
right.
you want to disguise, and it takes your attention to another place.
Well,
you know?
And looking at it, so Maggie, who's one of our newer models, Maggie, you're 5'8". Am I correct? And you're in the medium. By the way, Maggie is also in the rose water, which is Last Call. There
oh,
are a
boy.
Lot of ladies mm. loving that pretty pink. And mm. Last Call, if you want that color. It looks terrific on her. And so in the medium at 5'8", just what you were describing, Isaac,
right.
it hits her at just the right place.
Mm-hmm.
The length is really nice. And I love that she's got it all buttoned up. If it fits you beautifully all buttoned
boom.
Up, you
boom.
Know it's a
you,
really good color.
Boom. And you know what else? I was going to say, what I love about this is it has a drama to it,
yes.
right? But it also has a richness to it,
You're
right?
right?
In any of the colors, it's dramatic, but it has such a couture finish, like literally all of the beautiful ribbing, all of the beautiful fully fashioning.
Yeah.
The way the sweater is made, the way that ruffle is achieved, it's mm-hmm. not just, you know, kind of rammed on the way people ram on
sure.
some ruffles
yeah.
to get a ruffle.
Yeah,
this
so
is
true.
A real, this is a ruffle that is an integral part of that sleeve, right?
Love it.
And so while I speak about that, I also want to speak about, like, you know, the idea of having a piece like this in your wardrobe that isn't too dramatic. You know, sometimes you do a big ruffle sleeve for a big evening dress or for a red carpet event or mm-hmm. something like that, and it's great. But here, this is like, this is going to wash beautifully. It's not going to be overpowering. You pack it beautifully. You
right.
see what I mean?
Yeah.
You get the drama that seems a very couture like sort of it's, idea and a very couture look, but it's not overdone.
Well,
is what
and
I'm
that's just
to say.
It. I mean, because you know, we see yes. the fashion magazines, yep. we watch mm-hmm. the red carpets. Yep. You know that the whole idea of sleeve treatment and interesting sleeve details
yeah.
Is a big fashion is having a big fashion moment.
Yes, it
and
is.
And so while we love that, and what we love is your nod to that is still something that I can wear, that I can go to lunch and not have to worry that my sleeve is in my suit.
That's the thing, right.
You know, that I can wear at the office and not have to worry that it's, you know, getting in the way and I can't, you know, work comfortably.
And it gives you that edge.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I mean, like, this is something that you'd see, like, in a 17th century painting, this mm-hmm. idea of a bell sleeve,
yeah.
right? And it's also something that works today in the way that it's been done.
You know,
and look
it.
At that in black.
Yeah.
I mean, who it couldn't use good. That sweater in black?
And I'm
right?
going to give everybody the item number for the cashmere scarf, because we are going to present it later in the show, and I'll tell you, it has a one-day-only sale price. We have 2-ply cashmere in an infinity cable knit scarf
yeah,
from
that
Isaac.
Is a great piece.
We've taken 40% off the price. It's going to be under $50. So talk about your gifts that you want
oh,
in
boy.
Time.
Oh, boy. And that don't have to fit anyone.
I know.
You literally could give that to any person
exactly.
of any size, right? Like the teeniest girl
yeah.
or whoever you want to give it to.
So if you're loving it on Meredith, that scarf is a 297339. Now, if you want the cardigan, this has been very popular. It's new. First day we're presenting it. It's on 4 easy payments because today is easy pay day. Everything that's available on QVC, QVC.com, QVC2, Beauty IQ, anything you can shop for with us, if you're using a credit card, at least 4
at
easy
least
payments
4 easy
today.
Pays. Okay.
So
yeah.
that means your new cardigan is out the door and on its way to you for less than $10. So this is Eucalyptus.
Eucalyptus, which is a
I
brand new color in this
I
yarn,
really
in this cotton rayon yarn.
Yeah.
I love it. So designer looking.
This is that beautiful dark navy. Talk about
beautiful.
Classic dressers.
That,
will
and
love
talk about
this.
Ladylike mm-hmm. and just very sort of The Crown. Have
yeah.
you been watching The Crown?
I love
oh
that.
My gosh, it's the
I'm
best thing in the world.
I'm just episode 2 into
okay.
season 2. I'm
yeah.
not done yet. I'm going to binge later.
Everyone's binging on The Crown.
It's excellent. Here's Periwinkle.
Gorgeous.
We're at last
gorgeous,
call with gorgeous. Periwinkle. Here's Marla. Black. That's also popular.
I need people to understand how important that sweater is in mm-hmm. black. I mean,
it's
it
good.
Just is, yeah.
And then how are we doing with Rosewater? We're last call. All right, how many of these ordered? So we're over 3,000. 3,000 of the cardigans gone. It will be there by Christmas. If you want to give this as a gift, we're 1 week away, but not too late. So as you're shopping today, use your credit card because it's easy pay day. Everything's on at least 4 easy payments. And if you use that credit card, it will be there in time. Isaac.
I'm coming back.
We'll see you with that cashmere.
With the fabulous cashmere.
Yeah, scarf.
One day, only
fresh. All right, I want to give everybody the information. So if you would like, and Isaac was absolutely right when he said to you, you don't need to know her size. Sometimes you want to give a fashion gift, but you're not sure, oh, is she a medium? Is she a small? Is she a large, extra large? I don't know.